You will forget all about the Ipcress file. You have forgotten your name.
In truth, his name is Michael Caine, and no one will forget his name. Michael Caine, who's never far away from a girl, and always closer than close to trouble.
Now get this. I'm gonna tell you until I know you're clean. And if you're not clean, I'm gonna kill you.
Both these men cover the British security network. She's Jean Courtney, one of the agents Harry works alongside. But whose side is she on?
You're working for Ross. He sent you here.
Don't be silly. I'm working for Dolby.